Good evening. Welcome to another stop on the pandemic live video tour. Thanks for tuning in. I really appreciate it. I'm going to play the Kalamazoo guitar tonight. I played it for just a song the other night and I liked it. I'm going to play a couple songs on that tonight. This one I already did at one of the previous stops on the tour, but I feel like playing it again, so I hope you'll indulge me. This is a Jack White song.
I was watching with one eye on the other side. I had 15 people telling me to move. I got moving on my mind. I found shelter in some thoughts turning wheels around. 39 times that I love you to the beauty I have found. When it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 10, the elevator at the hotel. You're my heart, I'm glad to see you live. All I got inside is vacancy. I've been thinking about a little place down by the lake. They got a dirty old road leading up to the house. I wonder how long will it take to wait alone. Sitting on the front porch of that home. Stomping our feet on the wooden boards. Never got a word about locking the door. Well, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Take the elevator at the hotel. You're behind me, glad to see you later. All I got inside is vacancy. Might sound silly, me to think China stalks like bees. I'm so tired of acting tough, but I'm gonna do what I please. Let's get married in a big cathedral by a priest. I'm the man you love the most, you can say I do at least. Whether it's 1, 2, 3, 4, take the elevator at the hotel. You're behind me, glad to see you later. All I got inside is vacancy. And it's 4, 5, 6, 7, grab your umbrella, grab a hold of me, cause I'm your favorite fella. All I got inside is vacancy.
All right, thanks for indulging that. I'm going to carry on with the Johnny Winter song. Johnny Winter's been a big part of my life for a long time. It was one of the first blues-based artists that I ever listened to. I mean, the first was probably the Rolling Stones, but I was so little that I didn't really realize they were blues-based. But Johnny Winter's progressive blues experiment and the stuff that he did with Muddy Waters really turned me onto the blues in a big way. So this is a song from his Still Alive and Well album that I like to play a lot. This is called Too Much Second Home.
Woke up this morning, I couldn't hardly hold my prime. Woke up this morning, I couldn't hardly hold my prime. Fast. baby. I don't believe in no good at all. You're drinking too much whiskey, taking too much second on.
Johnny Winter. Tune this thing back up. These old guitars don't stay in tune that well. I'm doing a song, this is an Otis Redding song that I'm sure everybody will recognize. It's a big hit. It's a little bit left of the blues, but I really love singing this song. It's, I don't know, it's just such a great song. And before any of you think about it, the whistling part at the end I don't do because I don't know how to whistle. So this is called Dock of the Bay.
Watching the time roll away.
All right, I think I'm going to leave it right there. Voice is a little squirrely, as you can hear. Thanks so much for tuning in again. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'm really enjoying doing these for you. And I'll be back on Thursday with another show for you. Not sure what I'm going to do. If there's something you'd like to hear, let me know. I'm not great at requests. I hardly ever know them. But if there's a song of mine that you want to hear, for sure, let me know that. I know my friend Mark Borzon asked for an old song of mine called Six More Days that I really want to do, but I gotta dig out a CD of it and learn it because I haven't played it in 20 years. So at any rate, thanks so much for tuning in, and I will see you on Thursday. Thank you so much.